These people are called job creators by some. Because they're job creators, we're told they need lower taxes, less regulation, special government subsidies. But in the last 4 years, these people, and others like them, have laid off over 1 million American workers. Until they start creating jobs, they're not job creators. Want to be a job creator? Start hiring.